I have a Patreon! I started this Patreon last month, and I'm already loving doing it. I am excited to share it with more people and hopefully get more subscribers. But I wanted to tell you guys what all I offer currently. Hopefully it will be expanding in the future. So far, each of my subscriptions is something that is a recurring thing. So every month you get something from me through your membership. For $3 a month, you get novel updates, quotes, snippets, and even a Q&A about what I'm writing and how I'm writing and anything else you want to ask. For $5 a month, you get a personalized poem based off of a one-word prompt that you choose. For $10 a month, you get a personalized poem based off of a one-word prompt and a montage video. So the videos won't always be montage, but 99% of the time they will because I like them even though they're cheesy. I think they're cute. For $20 a month, you get a short story based off of your one-word prompt. So this will most likely be 1,200 to 1,300 words long, and you can help decide the genre if you so choose, and since it's recurring, if you want, I can make it a serial, so I can make it a series of short stories that maybe even turn into a book or just a collection. For $25 a month, I make you a recipe based off of a one-word prompt. That prompt can be anything from a specific type of food, to a holiday, to a color, to a mood. I just love making recipes and baking, and I would love to create some for you. And I'm thinking I might change this to where I also do a video tutorial specifically for you, and for the people that you choose to share it with. If you have any food restrictions, dietary needs, I will work around those. I will send you a message at the beginning of each month asking what your prompt is and making sure that there aren't any foods that I need to avoid when making your recipe. And then for $63, you get all of those every month. So you get the novel updates, Q&A, and snippets and quotes. You get a poem, you get a poetry video, you get a short story, and you get a recipe. I am willing to work off of separate prompts for all of those as well. But if you like, I can make it a theme every month of one prompt goes for all of those. As I mentioned, that is all I have currently, and I am hoping to add more as time goes on, but right now that is all I can handle. I am really excited to continue gaining more Patreons and making more things and putting out more content for the novel lover of the $3 subscription for the Q&A snippets and all of that. And I can't wait to see you guys join me in my journey. If you're interested, the links are all down below to my Patreon and then also my other social media. Yeah, I hope you enjoy. Bye. So you get a poetry